In House of Ashes, there are various scenes where shadowy figures loom just at the edge of or outside of frame. Let's use a screenshotting program to find out who they are.